An Amara classic.
Thank you. make sure he's not dead, all right? And either way, try to get me the Digistruct plans for this Nog hacking thing he's been working on. It would really help us out if we could turn those little bastards to our side.
Vallewan bastards! I am perfectly happy sitting in this closet forever with the rat species and whatever that is.
Quinn, it's all right. Lorelei sent me to check on you.
Lorelei? Oh yes, the Atlas lady with the guns and the hair. Okay, I'm coming out.
Yes, I promised Lorelei an incredible weapon that only I verifiable genius could create a Nog hacking grenade. That's why Malawan's after me. Now, this way, please. I just need to run a few more tests on my Nog subjects, and the Nog hacking grenade will be ready to go.
What? Where are my Nogs? Oh, they must have escaped during the fight. If I'm going to finish this weapon, I'll need them back.
Luckily, I have a backup plan, but I'll need your help. I'm digistructing a unique vehicle nearby. Go get it!
Which I don't have time to explain to you.
I'm meant to fly!
That's one test knock! A good start! Some special upgrades of my own design to create my fighting Nogadors. I'll be waiting for you at my console whenever you're ready. Let me explain how Nogs work. You see, their helmets project an augmented reality game over the real world. So these brainwashed idiots actually think they're playing a video game. We can hijack the game system to show their allies as enemies.
Huh?
do is reprogram the Nog's enemy identification protocols, causing them to target Malawan instead of us. Now, I'll just prepare the Nog delivery system.
It's time to place your bets, my fans! Let's go!
About that, listen, I certainly haven't been pit-fighting reprogrammed Nogs for the locals to bet on. Certainly not. Now, use the button there to call the first Nogador into the ring. I call him El Fuego, a Nog enhanced with the power of fire. Everyone likes fire, right? Ow! That's not supposed to happen. The special upgrade must have malfunctioned. But it's okay. We've got two more. Call in the next one. This one I'll call the Conductor. Powerful as a raging lightning storm. Nogador Maximal. Here's hoping we don't lose this one, too. Checking systems. The hacking worked perfectly this time. The Nog will now target his own allies. And just in time, too. That's the proximity alarm. Malawan is coming after me again. Hold them off while I send the weapon plans to Lorelei. Lorelei, I'm sending you the Digistruct blueprints now.
Quinn, good to hear from you. I see the data coming in.
Data transfer in progress. Hold them off. Nogador ally. Well, it would appear our business is concluded, and my verifiable genius status is beyond question. As for me, I'll be continuing
my Nog reprogramming efforts. The locals need something to bet on, after all. Leave now!
robots have become a
Welcome to the Creature Slaughter, sponsored by Torg. Looks like we've got another feast for the beasts, huh? Well, far be it from me to hold you back when you're just so dead set on feeding my flock. Just so you know, I've got money riding on your inevitable death, so don't let me down. Get in there and die.
What's up, sucker? This is Mr. Torg, and I'm ready to watch you fuck up this slaughter. Another round of fucking mayhem! Get
nothing to it.